Attention, students of the University of Chicago Charter School, Woodlawn Campus. Have you seen this guy before? My name is Ryan Mack, president of the Optimum Institute of Economic Empowerment. You might have seen me on CNN, on the Wendy Williams Show, How You Durn, Black Enterprise Magazine, or many other media outlets. But guess what? From the 16th through the 20th of April, I'm going to be at your school teaching principles of fiscal responsibility, how to manage your money, making sure that you never act like the guy that we just saw in those clips. These principles are in everyday life skills are so important, so vital, so we're going to even branch out above and beyond the principles of fiscal responsibility to work on your public speaking skills and all these things you can use to enhance your educational experience to do like many other students in our previous programs have done and going on to bigger and better things, making sure that at the same time they're managing their money right and also giving back to the community. So talk to the Polished Pebbles program, talk to Kelly Fair, and make sure that you register with this program so I can see you from the 16th through the 20th, and then guess what we get to do? On the 21st, you're going to take the information that you got to learn, and we're going to have you become the teacher. We're going to go to a local community church and have you teach these principles and put you in a leadership position to making sure that you're educating the community and continuing to spread these information and these principles in the most vital and important way. I hope to see you soon, and again, I hope you're not riding around and getting it. Let's manage our money and be smart. Yeah.